doesn't faze me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's lullaby in its way. The elevated train drives everyone insane, but I don't mind, oh no. When I bring back boys, they can't tolerate the noise, and that's okay, 'cause I never let them stay. And one day, I'm hopping at the elevated train, then I'm riding away, yeah. It won't be long now. The boys along the way holler at me when I'm walking down the street. Their much more pride doesn't break my stride. It's a compliment, so they say. The boys along the way holler at me every day, but I don't mind, oh no, no, no. When I'm in the mood, it will not be with some dude who's whistling 'cause he has nothing to say, or who's honking at me from his Chevrolet. One day, I'm hopping in a limousine and I'm driving away, yeah, yeah, yeah. It won't be long now. The neighborhood salon is the place I am working for the moment. As I cut their hair, ladies talk and share every day who's doing who and why. The neighborhood salon doesn't pay me what I wanna be making, but I don't mind. As I sweep the curb, I can hear those turbo engines blazing the trail through the sky. I look up and think about the years gone by, and one day I'm walking to jail.